Climb aboard, explorers! Hold on tight! Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready!
Really ready?
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to go!
You're doing really well for a first-timer.
I remember I was a mess when my kid first went to the drop-off.
Well, what are you gonna do? You gotta let him go sometime. The drop-off?!
Deliver, or did he deliver?
Why? You're gonna wake the kings.
We still have to name them.
I like Nemo.
Nemo? Well, we'll name one Nemo. I'd like most of them to be Marlin Jr.
I promise I'll never let anything happen to you, Nemo.
First day of school, time for school!
All right, we're excited. It's your first day of school, Nemo. We're ready to learn, to get some knowledge. Now, what's the one thing we remember before we head out from here?
The ocean's not safe, so we have to check if the coast is clear.
Right! We go out, then back in. And then we go out, and then back in. And one more time. Out, and then back in. And sometimes, if you want to do it four times.
Yeah.
Hey Dad,
wouldn't it be cool if I named a shark when I'm in school?
No!
Or an angelfish, is it true that they have wings?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things? The big blue world, I'm gonna go explore. The big blue world that I've never seen.
Sadie
Plankton says they could live to be 100!
Well, if I ever meet one, I'll ask you.
Me too. Maybe I'll meet a sea turtle and a shark!
I know you're excited, but let's take a little pause. Sharks are not our friends, Nemo. Haven't you seen Jaws? You don't want to meet a swordfish. You don't want to meet a whale.
I
want
to meet a whale.
You need me around to watch your tail. Clownfish fillet. We can turn right around. We can wait one more year.
Don't be so boring, Dad. I belong here. Wow! Beautiful!
Nemo!
Come on, Dad!
Oh, here, hold my fin. Hold my fin!
Go, 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 go.
It was born with a kink. We call it its lucky fin.
Dad!
Let's sing the songs. Let's sing the songs of the old green sea.
Mr. Brown!
Aboard explorers. Who's this?
I'm Nemo.
Oh, he's got a little fin. I find it gets tired. Just give him a break. 10-15 minutes.
Don't worry, we travel as a group.
Nemo, you're such a special kid. Want me to come with you? I'd feel better if I did. Remember everything I told you.
Dad, I'll be all right.
Climb aboard, explorers. Hold on tight. Are you ready?
Here, gotta let him go sometime. The drop-off?
What's that?
Oh, Sandy Plankton said it's called a butt.
Ooh, that's a pretty big butt.
Look at us. You're gonna catch the butt.
Come on, Nemo.
How far can you go?
We'll try school again next year.
But Dad!
You know that you can't swim well.
I can't!
No, you can't. Now come along. You think that you can do these things, but you are wrong.
I hate you.
What? Nemo! What are you doing? You get back here. You are in big trouble, young man. Do you hear me? Big fish!
Dad! Daddy! Help me!
Nemo! I'm coming, Nemo. Wait! No, slow down. No, where did it go? It's gone. It can't be gone. Has anyone seen a boat? They've got my son. I'm coming, Nemo!
Sorry, sir.
Hey, he's got my son. He's got Nemo. Have you seen a boat?
A boat? I've seen a boat. Follow me.
Thank you. But we were trying to find Nemo. You were showing me which way the boat went.
A boat! I've seen a boat following me! La 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 la. Yes! Do I know you?
Yes! You were showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? Hey, I've seen a boat.
No, we already did this.
We did? Oh dear, I guess I should explain. I got this problem with my brain. Things get really scrambled in my head. Memory. I forget things almost instantly. I'm not even sure what I just said. May I help you?
Something is wrong with you. Really, you're wasting my time. I have to find my son.
Chico.
Nemo.
Hello.
Well, hi.
Name's Bruce.
Hi, Dory. And this is...
You don't need to know. I'm nobody. Really, I'm just leaving.
And I'd like to invite you mortals to a little party I'm having.
Oh, look, Palooze, it is a party.
Mind your distance, though. You wouldn't want one of them to pop. Anchor! Chum!
It's about time, mate. One step.
What you bring for us, my
couple of tasty pies.
Oh.
Right then. Our meeting has officially come to order. Let us all say the pledge. Fish are friends, not food.
Though we have long, sharp teeth, we're nice as underneath. We know that fish are friends, not food.
Well,
sometimes we know.
Sure, we could eat you whole,
but we have self-control. We know.
we've seen the light. Each day we fight the fight to curb our appetite and change our attitude. Fish are friends.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends. No fish are friends. Not food. Like we rehearsed, gentlemen.
Look! That man's full on the diver took my son!
Harpo!
Nemo! Oh, what are these markings mean? I can't read human!
Hey, look! Sharks! I think they can help!
What?
Hey, Dallas!
No.
Hi!
Sorry, no!
Let me just...
No, I've got it! Oh, I'm sorry! Is your nose bleeding?
Wow, you really clogged
oh,
me here.
Oh, that's good!
It's adventure!
I need a little taste! I'm having fish tonight! Swim away! Swim away!
No food! How's the missus? See this little fish? Found him on the reef. Thought he'd make a good present for my niece's birthday on Friday.
Dad?
Loosen the periodontal ligament.
Shoo, shoo! He's not your fish. He's going to my Darla.
Darla?
Oh, no!
Oh, my God, what's wrong with her?
Every year she gets a fish!
And every year she shaves the back!
And every year that fish goes belly up!
She's a fish!
Darla!
Oh, I can't go back home! I need my dad. I've got to get back to my dad!
You'll get back to your dad. I've been watching. You're small enough to break us free.
But I don't swim well. I got a bad fin.
One bad fin has never stopped me.
Your escape plans never work, Gil.
But this time, we got him. I promise, we will all get out as long as we can swim. Together, we swim together. Cooperation is the secret to our success. We swim in harmony.
And we started its history.
We're the Fish of Papa Sherman DDS. This little guy is one of us now. And we can't send him off to his death. Darla's coming in
if we do this the way we do everything else.
Shiny.
Let's go! La 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 la
you'll be okay. Let's be thankful it was just a little one.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what's this? Bullying?
Dory, I have an idea. A game.
Oh, a game. Pick me.
First one, out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacle wind. Ready, set, go.
Better move fast if you want to win.
Big swimming.
Just keep swimming. Life isn't always green.
Just keep swimming.
We swim.
find their own way back to the big old blue.
All by themselves.
But what if they're not ready? I mean, how do you know?
How do you know?
She helped me find you!
thought I'd lost you. I saw you belly up.
I was just pretending. They had flushed me. Now they drank.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Yeah. traveled far. You must be swimming under a lucky star. You're exactly where you're meant to be. So grab some shell and surf